You're going to hear over and over that happiness and joy comes from within, just like all of our other emotions. And yes, that's true. But the way that we get it so often is by interacting with our world. Maybe it's somebody in our life that we love. Maybe it's a pet. Maybe it's a particular place that we like to vacation. Maybe it's a job or a hobby. Those things around us that generate happiness and joy, we've got to soak it in and bring it into our memory banks. Because there's going to be periods in our lives where those things are not around. There are going to be periods in our lives where we feel like there's no happiness or joy. But if we have the memories, if we have those internal cues of things that we've experienced before, we can bring back a level of happiness and joy. It's like storing it up for a rainy day. So as much as you will hear that it's got to come from here, make sure that every moment of your life that you feel happiness and joy because you've interacted with something on the outside, you soak it up, you store it in the memory banks, and you save it for those times where finding happiness and joy is really challenging.